Yo, welcome back to part two of Pokemon Planet. I'm your host, Jay Walker.
And I over here am Chetaman, just starting this game here with him, who just whipped his butt twice in a row. Hallelujah! Now we're
his Pokemon moving on. A lot harder than mine. Is your thing started yet?
It been started. That's why I introduced myself.
Next gym, next battle is mine.
Uh-huh. Wait, you want to fight me again?
No, not yet. I need to train my Pokemon. Your Pokemon are a lot stronger. Look at my eyes. Look at my eyes. And look how
I know, I saw your eyes. Look at my eyes. They're just...
Turn down eyes. Look down.
Uh-oh. Last Janice is trying to fight me. Excuse me. You looked at me, didn't you? No, why would I look at your ugly face? Sent out Pidgey. I'm about to fight her.
Talk to a woman. What a
spray attack. One, two, three. She's down. It's down. Pidgey has fainted. 975 experience.
Pidgey versus Pharaoh. It is no contest.
Peck. Sand attack. Accuracy was lowered. What? But doesn't, like, that... Never mind. I'm probably thinking of a different Pokemon, because I didn't really think that my accuracy could be lowered since I'm a bird type.
Well, it depends I defeated on what her. Ability your Pokemon, it depends on what ability your Pokemon has. Does it have Kenai?
I don't think so. And I have to face a bug catcher now. What is with all these other trainers here? I guess it's just like the original, you just have to do that. Aerial Ace.
Oh, wait,
you're fond of other, like, honestly.
Heck.
I hate when it does this.
What did it do?
My Pokemon are acting wonky right now.
And bro, I'm gonna have to be right back. I have to go get something very important. Oh well, I'll just continue this later, I guess.
Yeah, so I guess I'll be getting a little bit ahead of you this time.
Yeah, just go ahead. Go ahead, me. Pause.
Now, I'll stop at the next gym leader and wait for you. This is training.
Okay, where's your key?
That was 17, I get my next one. The bug catcher has joined the battle. Let's see what you got, bug catcher.
You have to at least tell me.
Ooh. Yeah. Giggity. Wiggity. Ah, get the one of the thing. Tell me how to beat the ooh, ee, ah, ah, ting, ting, running the ee, ee, ah, ah, ting, ting, running the ooh, ee, ah, ah, ting, running the bang.
Jalen, you didn't close the door, hurry up!
Those are tacks.
Open the door! Is it cold out there?
No.
You want to take them?
I may have a few things to carry, who knows?
Yeah, here. It's open again.
Here, Johnny. Here.
You cannot stand up to my furball. Yes. Let's finish you. It was radical. Looks like I win the game. We. Let's see how you feel against my fierce whips. I'll sweep you away. Oh god. Looks like you. One day, when you will not win the war. We try it again in another famous move. That is standing. It is stronger than I imagine. How many bugs does this guy have?
I mean, literally, I could have sworn I've taken out at least 6 of his Pokemon already.
Oh, come on!
Finally! Y'all have ever fought something that was so annoying to fight in Pokemon? Please leave a mark down below. Share the love.
Yeah. Let's give him a karate chop. The female of the Nintendo Evil Dodge has been defeated. Yeah. I am on a road, Super. Make it unstoppable.
I'm
ready with some ice.
Alright,
here. What did I make it up? It's wrong button. Gotta go with 28. And nothing will stop the Mickey train. Hehehe. With this video, please let me know. Until I find some other videos. Little by little.
Huh.
Oh.
Little
I remember playing this game having me at Nidoking King when I was young. Nidoking King was, you know,
it's
a powerhouse, man. I gotta add him back to my team. Y'all had a Nidoking King. Leave off. Hashtag Nidoking King. You had a Nidoqueen? Leave a hashtag Nidoqueen up in there. Let me know what you got.
from your first beginner team when you first played Pokemon for the first time?
Yes, honey.
Face Elite Four. I will try to catch them before him, and we'll try it like that. Thank you. classic bug character in Kite. Has anybody else seen the weirdness of that? Why would you even catch a bug in here?
Catch that feeling at this bar. Oh, hashtag.